Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. Let's see. Well, for these. So we've got this storyline mission. Up destroyers, so only Navy though. We'll see. It's not gonna give us LP.
Drive active.
Didn't even notice there was some dudes.
Warp drive active.
Thank you.
So one thing that has tripped me up with this particular mission before is these guys. Notice the Black X. They are illegal in this empire. But as long as I don't warp out of this system, be okay. If I do warp out of the system, then get caught, I lose that item, and I have to pay a fine, if I remember correctly. But importantly, I lose the item, so that means I can't complete the mission. I have done that to myself before, which is why I'm mentioning it now, so hopefully you could not make the same mistake that I have.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
See, the important one here is Amar Empire. We're up. -3.59. Alright. We do one more for the LP.
Warp drive active.
Thank you.
warp drive active. Warp drive active.
This could probably be a pretty good missioning ship if I changed out my mid slots. Obviously, I don't really use the web. Definitely don't need the scrambler for PvE. That's my issue is range, actually, so.
Docking permission what, requested.
Target computer, ballistic computer, maybe?
Docking request accepted.
That's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.